All right, coming up next, the wait is over. We get to this matchup for the UFC welterweight division title.